45.
No, hour 40.
Hour 40.
We do not do pitch counts.
It's
got use.
Thank you, sir. You want some air?
That way, Jake, and say how much louder you are than the coaches.
We were
in Charleston. Jake was watching the game.
Yeah.
And he's like, man, Jessel's so much louder than the coach. He's like, well, he's right behind the camera.
Scary, what was I saying? I forget about your camera, yeah. Is that why you bathe me? I'm already in trouble. Romero heard me watching the game or something.
Well, you know what? I mean, I was like,
and it's going on your team, so it'll be there for the rest of
it. Be there forever.
As long as you're saying it, just make sure you show it about our team.
As long as it's your team.
She's playing. He's playing over there. And Caleb, I missed the stop. It wasn't even a good one.
Here we go.
I'll get the next one.
I
guess I'll let you know.
But I
I didn't know what it was. I thought it was a water main.
I thought it was
now
the kid.
He turned around.
Now Daryl is.
Hey, Mark. Mark.
Hey, come on. Small field. You got to do it. Big field. Is
where's, right. Your, where's your thing at? A series.
There you go.
Three.
Go, Jack.
Let's go, long drive. Let's go punch it.
That's it. 40 City and
That's it.
Gravel ball. Gravel ball.
I think we got the big part back.
Yeah. He had the stars, notes. Yep. That was the three things. That's what they were called. Say hi, old man.
Well, when you're playing for him in 84, you're really playing for him 5 years old.
Exactly. Good call.
247. That's what I got.
Turn it.
Come on over there.
Yep.
Usually like
And they had that kid at third base.
We'll go Henry.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Drake's Creek Park for tonight's contest between the visiting Parksville Early Birds and your full count rhythm. We're going to start by introducing the Parksville lineup. We're going to have a special introduction and we play some baseball. Leading off, the designated hitter, number 8, Josh Sanchez Harris. Batting second, the center fielder, number 10, Merrick Carter. Batting third, the left fielder, number 15, Kay Benson. Batting cleanup, the first baseman, number 22, Blaze Bell. At shortstop, batting fifth, number 17, Alan Beeman. Batting sixth, the right fielder, number 26, Charlie Compton. Batting seventh, the third baseman, number 31, Brody Melton. Batting eighth, the catcher, number 20, Lawson Strickland. Batting ninth, second baseman, number 5, Jack Corbin. And on the mound tonight for the Whirlybirds, number 13, Joe Kennedy. The Whirlybirds are coached by head coach Jason Rice.
Kirsten. Yeah, that's what I called her. All those years that Caleb played for us.
I'm not trying to be
Let's go, Deuce.
Ladies and gentlemen, again, welcome to Drake's Creek Park and to Mission Tonight here at Drake's Creek, home of your full count rhythm. Tonight is a special night as we celebrate Full Count Ministries' global vision to make disciples of Jesus through the game of baseball in the Hendersonville as well as all over the world. Joining us at the park tonight,
Here you go, Caleb.
Tonight, we are auctioning off the special edition mission jerseys you see our rhythm players wearing. You'll notice the team name says Rhythm. Full Count Rhythm has a sister team in Chinandega, Nicaragua, called Full Count Rhythm.
Just like you like it, here we go. Quick and straight, quick and straight. Just put a bat on it, drive it somewhere. You got this.
All proceeds tonight's
auction. Just what you like.
Scholarships for baseball players.
Hey, you got a lot. You see it out of his hand. You got it. I'm reading.
You got it.
Close at the end of the seventh.
You're swinging. Don't go crazy.
Visit the merch table for more details. It'll make you bid. We're also accepting bids on our live stream on Facebook. If you have friends or family watching online.
He's got rosin.
On the plate. Here you go, T. You got this. Here we go. Jump on one. Good cut. Stay in the zone. Stay in the zone. Stay in that zone a long time. Drive it somewhere. Thank you. but when the cloud of dust, it might have been different.
Yeah. I'm happy. Huh?
There you go. Good job, Jordan. Woo. Good job, baby.
I think so.
Hey, drop 15. Drop 15.
Count, boy. 1-1.
1-1. 11. You got 11.
Thank Here we go, T. Thank you, sir.
Behind you.
1-2. There you go. Make sure
you get your pick. I'm sorry, hold on. 2-1. Thank you. 2-1.
2-1. You got it, T. Here we go. Make him come to you. Get your pick. There we go, Jordan. Stay focused out there, Jordan. Stay focused.
Yeah, hit, team. Hey, if it's perfect, line it up.
Got the count.
There you go. You're still a hitter here.
I'm still waiting. You got a fifth.
You got one pretty. Drive it.
Get back, John.
Wow.
Get back, team. Josh
and
his new bat.
Yeah, stay on it. There you go.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand as Executive Director of Full Count Ministries, Jacob Oldham. He's going to bless our evening.
And we'll have a nice anthem,
and we'll play some baseball.
Join me as we pray tonight, and tonight we're praying specifically for the nations. People ask us all the time, why do you go all the way over there when there's so much to do here? And to answer that, one is God has called us to go, but two, and most important,
all right, here we go.
God cares about all the peoples of the earth. And so our mission is to make disciples of baseball players all over the earth. So let's pray to that end. Heavenly Father, we thank you for the promised Holy Spirit that you filled us with, and that our heart can be your heart. And we pray specifically tonight for baseball players all over the world, to the ends of the earth. We thank you for this game. We thank you all for coming over with this game. Get your as we prepare to take 100 men on mission this summer, God, that you would use these things to further your kingdom, to bring sinners to repentance and trust in you. God, we thank you for the gospel. Thank you for Jesus coming and dying in our place for the forgiveness of our sins and raising from the dead to give us eternal life. God, we pray that that message would go forth to the ends of the earth. So use Full Count on this day.
OG, that's 2 outs.
2 outs, GG. Hey, you're still up. Where are you going? Hit the ball.
Through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts.
All right, here we go.
All right, G, you're the you're the fireworks show right here, G. Let's go. Good level swing, drive it somewhere.
And now, your Chick-fil-A Rivergate starting defensive lineup for your full count rhythm, coached by head coach Josh Garman. Starting in right field, number 3 from Catawba College, Drew Robertson. In center field, number 2 from the University of North Carolina, Reese Holbrook. In left field, number
4
from Vanderbilt University, Cooper Holbrook. At first base, number 29 from Trevecca Nazarene University, Logan Harrell. At second base, number 10 from the University of Montebello, Ethan Huddleston. At shortstop, number 1 from Catawba College, Levi Perez. At third base, number 6 from Lipscomb University, Walker Strange. The designated hitter tonight, number 4 from Trevecca Nazarene University, Josh Seiler. Behind the plate, number 35, also from Trevecca Nazarene University, Aiden Napier. And on the mound tonight, number 26, Trevecca Nazarene University, Jonah Smithson.
Hello, Ashton. Nice and straight. Quick hand, put a bat on it. You got this.
It's coming flat, Ash.
Straight and fast, straight and fast. Get a bat on it. You got this.
Leading off the top of the first for the Whirlybirds, designated hitter, Josh Sanchez Barris.
So it bounces off.
You got this, Ash.
Hey, you're right on it, Ash.
Find it.
I had $80 in credit there.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. I was like, all right, I'll use No, I just spent so much before that I had $80 in credit. Every $20 you spend, you get $40 in credit.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that one is on the screen. I'm a good bird.
And then there's this one, which is $120. And that one's good. All right, one of these is probably going back. Both of these, but that one that he had.
What a way! That's up to center fielder, Merrick Carter.
You got this, Ash.
Go, Asher.
Go hit it up there.
Hey, you make the call, Ash.
Yeah. Coming down the pipe, drive it.
Cutaway brings up the left fielder. Kay hits him.
Let's go, Ash. Team, be ready. Go.
Here we go.
Go.
Go. Here we go.
Good bat.
Good bat, Ash.
Let's go, Caden.
You got this one, 7. Stay on it, quick hands, drive it somewhere. You got this.
Don't be smiling, Caden, let's go.
Hey, we got 2-0-1 here.
There you go.
Say that again, you got to put it somewhere.
Yes, sir, Jack.
Go, coming in flat. You see it and hit it.
There you go.
Got a good bat on. Here we go. Don't let him call you out. Here we go. Be a hitter.
Touch it, Caden. Good eye.
There you go.
On the mound tonight for the Whirly Birds, number 13, Joe King. King.
Right here. The other one from Sunday probably just nailed him up. Y'all see that picture?
I mean, it was a ball either way. So.
It was. It was just
the rougher way to get down.
On ball four, you'd rather not.
Yeah, exactly. Yo, Bobo.
I like the almonds. She doesn't like them.
I like almonds, but I like
the wasabi almonds.
Yeah.
Oh, they're
so good. Have you ever
had one? No.
How spicy are they? You got this, Bobo. Drive it out there somewhere. They can come to you. Put it out there.
Hitting off the bottom of the first for the rhythm, right fielder, Robertson. Please return all AAA auto glass balls to the merchant today.
One more.
Make him come to you. Don't give him anything.
I don't know.
1-2.
Is that dirt? Yeah. It hit me on
like, you out there at the protect him. Demolition baby.
With three out, you can't run.
Yeah. Oh.
But he just could have stepped on the plate.
He did step on the plate. But.
I got to get the truck back in.
What portion? We got one out of it again. Yep. We won that in
race seven. Part three?
Race seven. Dixon.
One of them is up to second baseman, Ethan Huddleston.
Unconscious.
Yeah, I don't even know if they've got the stuff.
Yeah. You know, they would have won it off in the state open.
I had one guy in the room.
Doesn't matter, buddy. First,
you remember that? I'm so mad.
You walk here, the man is going to be on your wall. First ever.
Absolutely. These kids and these parents deserve that.
They deserve forever.
He had made
$20
at 7,100
yards.
No.
Yeah.
No, you're crazy. I said, I'm not trying to be disrespectful, but these kids are there. You're going to have to step it up or find somebody to replace you.
That first.
He didn't say a word. He said, yes, sir.
Remember that giant beat perfect game tournament? It was like 2 years ago. They had like 300 teams in it and all that. It was 12 of them.
Hi, guys.
What's up, you?
Hello.
Mark was playing.
I'm here.
Did you not say, you got to say hi to your fans on YouTube, man. There were like 300 teams playing it, and like they ended up adding like a gate fee of $1,000 at the end, like right before it started.
Oh my god.
He disappeared. Well, he got let go right after that. But our uncle, like, I mean, wrong. Both were not his, not near his size.
Designated hitter, Jack Fairfield.
Hey, the green one just comes on. Who's if you didn't see any? You got it, Henry. Here we go. Back home, and you're not out there, you don't have to take a million pass call. That's Murphy's Law, right? That's how it works. You got to take nothing past you. There you go, Henry. That's all you got to do right there, bud.
Juice top. Up the middle last time.
Good try, Juice.
on, kid.
First baseman, Logan Harrell.
Here we go, Henry, you got it. Here we go. It is like Molly, the rest of it. All right, here we go. Keep coming at him, man. You got this. I want that step off the field. Yeah, I like his elbow guard. Carter, coming your way. Be ready. Here we go.
Stepping to the plate for the rhythm, left fielder Cooper Holbrook.
Nice hit, Henry.
Hey, that's not you. Don't worry.
Here we go.
Let's go. Before the goal, no. While you're doing that, they've got sunglasses on the field.
I think when you put them on, it's
too dark.
Yeah. So, Grady.
Hopefully, it doesn't stay like this long. Yeah, it's expecting right now. Yeah, Henry, here we go.
Straight. Two more. Two away brings up the third baseman, Walker Strang.
Come to you, buddy. Right,
come back here, Henry.
You got it, Henry. Here we go. Here we go, D. Here we go, D.
You can't go that way.
Going.
There it
is. Got him.
Come in there, Josh.
Hey, Cruz, let him know he's going.
Ground ball somewhere. Just get a bat on it.
Hey, just wake up, boys. Let's wake up. Here we go.
You got it, Henry. Here we go.
Oh, we need a punch out here.
Here we go, D. Nothing faster. Here we go, guys.
Go, Grady.
Yes, sir.
Nice
pitch.
Two away, guys. In the field.
Here we go, G. Here we go, outfield. Wake up, outfield, on your toes. Let's go.
Oh, geez, you.
Here, nothing past you, infield. Here we go. Coming hard. Coming hot. Be ready. Hey, Jeff. You got it, Henry. Here we go.
go, Jack. Oh, is that your guy DJing the bunny? How do you even notice that?
No! No!
Way ahead, Bobo.
Okay. Rhythm would like to thank our title sponsor for this third straight season, Rhythm Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram in Madison. If you're in the market for a new used car, go visit Rhythm Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram in Madison. Tell them you're a fan of the Full Count Rhythm. You can also find them online at www.rhythm.com.
Good pitch, Henry. Good pitch. Here we go.
Love the ride.
We liked it.
Let's go, defense. Be ready, be ready.
Come on, get it, you got it, Henry.
Leading off the top of the second for the Whirlybirds, first baseman number 22, Blaze Bell.
Nice job, Henry.
You don't hit them. Okay, score check, please. 2-1. 2-1.
You guys are doing phenomenal.
Thank you. JT and Frank show.
She's not just buttering me up either.
What's that?
New pitcher.
She's a redhead. If she weren't doing a good job, she'd be on it.
That's fine. That's fine.
We had some
battles.
I love it when I have professionals.
No good. No good. Shortstop, Alec Beeman.
And you pitch a good, you pitch a good.
Two-way brings up the right fielder, Charlie Compton. Third baseman Brody Melton.
All right, somewhere in the middle of that, buddy. Guys, running out.
Run it. Oh, that's trouble. That's trouble.
Good job. There you go. hustle down there.
That's no error.
Right?
So then, I was like, wait a minute. Hey, sit back and drive it.
Rolling.
Hard.
We didn't even make a mark.
Trouble, halfway.
Catcher number 20, Lawson Scooter.
You got this, Carter. Put it out there somewhere.
Hey, get down! Somewhere. You
fans
got this.
Bidding on the special edition missions jerseys worn by the Rhythm tonight will be open during the game and closed at the end of the seventh inning. Visit the merch pavilion for more details and to make your bid. We're also accepting bids on the screen on Facebook and friends and family watching online. All proceeds of tonight's auction go towards
you got this. Here we go.
Let's go, T.
Good swing. Stay on it. There you
go. One.
Keep that shoulder on it. Drive it somewhere. Stay in the zone.
I'm
smart. Don't let them call you out, though. You got to put a bat on it.
Quick.
Here we go. Come on. Do something.
Back here.
All right, T. You don't have to get fancy with it. Just put a hit, scores a run. You got the. Level through the zone. If you put bat level, drop it somewhere. You got this. Stay on it and drop it. Get out.
Get a bat, T.
Yeah!
We got this, Josh. Here we go. Keep that head on it. Drive it. You got this. Here we go. Don't let them call you out. Here we go. Put a bat on it. Wait a watch.
Stepping into the box for the rhythm.
Nobody.
Come on, baby.
Oh, that's even better.
Don't let him call you out. Down the middle, put a bat on it. You got this. Be smart.
Good eye, Josh. Let's go, OG.
You got this, G. Here we go.
So what do you thought?
I think I would say
pretty.
Second baseman Ethan Huddleston.
somebody. You got it, G. You got this, G. Here we go.
Yo, Tommy, driving.
Center fielder Reese Holbrook.
You got this, Ash Pack. Find a hole out there somewhere. You got this.
That's not you.
That ain't you. Come on. Straight to it and drive it somewhere. Yep. That's not your swing. Yeah! Here we go, boys. Here we go. Here we go, boys. Here we go. Play some more good D.
3-2. Next level up, 3-2. Yes, sir.
What are you going
to do? Top four. I got about half an hour left.
Yeah. You got him. Here we go. Come right at him. Don't give me anything, Bob. Here we go.
Hey, we're here.
Fans, Full Count Ministers is one big family with two main loves, Jesus and baseball. We want to recognize the members of the Full Count Ministers community that are making the Temple Rockwell this summer.
Stay on it, Henry. Here we go.
We have a total of 100 people going on mission this summer, including 50 high school and college ball players, even some of our very own rhythm players. Our first team meets this Sunday, June the 11th.
There you go.
Nickel Rockwell, we use the game of baseball to in remote communities with the purpose of sharing the gospel.
How are you?
Full Count has been going on mission for over 12 years. Giving up for these men as they head out on mission. Please be praying for them as they go.
Travis Rich.
Good eye.
What's up, Travis? I'm good. How are you?
Good pitch.
Been good. Doing okay? You look good.
Second baseman, Jack Torbett.
Everything going good?
Yeah. I think it's been almost a year. All right, here we go. Here we go, Henry. Don't lose him. Come at him right here. You got it. You got this, Henry.
You got it, Bubba.
No, I'll be all right. There you go. Get more, Henry. Right there, Henry.
The designated hitter, Josh Sanchez.
Keep that up, Bubba. There you go.
You need to get a spike ball set so you can like just own all your friends.
It's not as much fun as it is on the beach. Like you can play
the backyard, it's not the same.
You don't dive as much.
Yeah.
Wrestling.
Hello. Nice pitch. You got this. Here we go. Here we go. Stress your defense. Come at him. You got this.
OG.
There you go. Right there, Henry. Attack.
Another yellow glass by a wall. Center fielder, Merrick Carter.
Free visit Dollar Tree and just buy you like 10 pairs while you're there, and that way you got them all over the place.
I didn't know what point to get, and I never had them, so I was like, all right, I'm just going to buy this. And I got it from here in Charleston. I was like, I may need them.
I bought one nice pair one time, and I lost them within a week. So from then on, that's Dollar Tree.
Yeah, no, these weren't fancy. These were old and stuff.
like getting tongues and
yeah, I had to go get her some tongues.
I used to have really bad reflux when my heart was dry. And then it, you know, once after I had surgery, it all went away. I get a little bit now, but it's not much.
You're gonna be feeling old when you're having to get your reading glasses on to make sure you're changing that diaper pretty quick.
Yeah, see, I can pull out a new picture.
Here we go, guys. New picture, boys. New picture.
Yeah. If I take my contacts out or whatever, then I can like see fine, like fine right here. I just can't see anything past right here. I can read easy.
Rhythm Fans, on behalf of everyone here at Full Count Rhythm, we want to thank you for joining us tonight at Drake Street Park. Your admission to tonight's game is free, and your admission will continue all summer long. It is our desire to welcome our entire community as a cheer for your home team. In lieu of traditional ticket sales for the 2023 season, show your support of the boys and make a voluntary donation.
How you doing, Tim? We got Caden. Get us started somewhere. You got this? Put it out there somewhere. Anything else pretty like that? Put it out there somewhere. You got this?
One away brings up the first baseman, but he's down.
Nice. Way to walk. Way to walk. There you go. Aggressive. Aggressive. There you go. Now be smart up there. Be smart up there. 3-1. They love you, Caden. They love you.
Yeah, McQueen.
Hey, if you didn't get hit, that's place to get hit. He doesn't have much meat there, but You got this, Henry. Here we go.
Right fielder, Charlie Compton.
She hit it. You got this, Henry?
Yeah, they got a bunch.
He's got a
You're about half a minute ahead of time.
He said it hit his foot. He said it hit his
foot. Fans, you can make that voluntary donation to Full Count Rhythm by scanning one of the QR codes found on our signs around the park, first page of your program, or go by the merch pavilion. You need to go by the merch pavilion anyway. Stock up on your booth.
Be smart up there. Get your pitch and put it out there somewhere. You got this.
That Scorpion team that Mike is on, they lost 1-0, but the other Scorpion team lost 28-0.
Let's
go do a job. It's okay not to swing at a ball.
You got this, Mark. Do it.
He just tried to hit so much. It's okay to walk.
Why does he
bring
it here?
Make sure it's your pitch.
You want me to hold that? Fly ball. You got this, Carter. You got this, Carter.
Rotation, please. We have a Hickmill Brothers call to the bullpen. Now pitching for the Whataburger, number 23, Jake Baker. Baker.
Get out of play.
Oh, come on.
You got this, Carter. Here we go.
Stop talking about steroids.
Leading off the bottom of the third for the Rhythm, first baseman Logan Harrell.
There you go. Sorry, Carter, here we go. Now you know. You got this.
One more.
You got this.
Let's go, Carter.
There you go, that's it. Yes. Oh, man. God. Here it is, Carter. Oh, my God. You got this, Carter. Here we go.
He's like, do I take
Florida.
Here we go, Kayla.
That's a bad hop.
Thomas rolled one to go. He just popped up right at him.
I didn't hit it.
Yeah. 9 minutes, 8 minutes. That's good. 8, 9, 10 though.
You got it, Henry.
Wait, you
told me
no.
Who
told me or her?
I'm
not saying
that to me. I held
off. I totally didn't do anything.
Okay. Me too.
Oh, you are going on in there.
Here we go, D.
Let's go, Henry.
Here we go. Come on, Adam, Henry, attack him. Here we go, defense. Let's go. Keep attacking, Henry. Looking good. You got this. Here we go, D. Gotta call him off, Tay, that's you. Alright, here we go. He's coming at it.
I'm
going it. Be ready. Coming your way. Be ready. Be loud. Here we go, D. Come at him, Henry. Same thing, Henry. Attack. Here we go, D. Let's go. Yes, nice. There we go.
Good job.
go, Drake.
Let's go, Drake!
Let's go,
Drake! Let's go, Drake!
Carter, your guy.
Be ready, Carter. Be ready, Josh.
Josh, your guy.
Coming your way. Be ready to see nothing pass. Nice pitch. Keep attacking, Henry.
Good pitch.
Oh, yeah. That's it.
Oh, it's because you didn't share.
It's far enough, I think it went off camera.